So Jack, a great win here at Emerald Headingley Stadium for you guys. How did you find the game?
It was a great game. It was a very fast game, but it was a good game. Good game with the Leeds boys. They were really really stuck it to us at the start, but we held up and we sort of stuck with them and then ended up getting away at the end. But like as you said, it's at this stadium, beautiful stadium, and it's a really great opportunity. So yeah.
A try as well for yourself. How good was it to get over for the team?
Yeah, it was good. It was really good because we were a bit under the pump, and then I thought, really, I wasn't expecting it, but we got the ball and sort of just fell out of the line. So, yeah.
And it's been a great tour for you guys so far. Are you really, really enjoying your time here in England and showing the guys that are turning out how you guys can perform?
Yeah, no, it is a great place over here. It's a bit chilly for us compared to over at home, but no, it's been a great tour. You know, we played Lions before, and we got a convincingly win there, but today was a really tough match, and everything else was sort of fell in place as we hoped. So yeah.
And what was it like playing in a stadium here at Emerald Headingley? What did you think?
It was great. It was a fantastic experience. Like what sort of a once in a lifetime experience, and all of us boys are very grateful for the opportunity that the Leeds gave us to play on the stadium. So we're really thankful.
And there was plenty of support for you over. A lot of your families have come across to support you. How great was it to have them cheering you on from the South Stand?
Oh, it was fantastic. It sort of gives you a little bit of motivation to keep going. And it was really good to have all the family over cheering you on. It was really great. And without them, really, we couldn't have got over either. So we're really thankful for them to coming over.